How to refresh a data source in Tableau Desktop and on Tableau Online. Well, in Tableau Desktop, you can tell that a data source is an extract because it has two data source symbols. I can refresh this data source by clicking Data, go down to Sample Superstore, Extract, and then click Refresh. That's going to clear your data, go back to the source, and refresh. If you're connected to a Tableau published data source, you'll have to refresh the data on the server. In this case, I'm connected to Sample Superstore, and you can tell that it's connected to the server because I have this blue Tableau box. On the Tableau server, I have searched for my Superstore data source, and I see it right here called Sample Superstore. I'm going to click to open it, click on these three dots, go down to Refresh. We're going to refresh extracts now, and click Full Refresh. That tells Tableau to go back to the data, delete it, and bring in the new data. You can also schedule a refresh by clicking the three buttons. Go to Refresh Extracts, and you can set a time and day that the extract should refresh. Once a data source has been refreshed in the Tableau server, it does not refresh here until you click Data, Sample Superstore, and then Refresh, or select F5. If this workbook was published onto the server, it would refresh automatically. And that's how you refresh an extract on Tableau Server. Hope this helps.